I need people to understand that if I text you H E H E, it's not it's it is not it's
and its license plate says fucking Uwuburu.
Uwuburu might be alright, but how about that PT Crew Woozer?
What would you do if I broke into your house?
What do you mean take the high ground? He is the high ground!
Better scramble like an egg before you get folded like an omelet, Nick.
Alright, let me just tell you guys something. I am never...
When you get a viral infection, there's no medicine, so how can there be a vaccine for coronavirus? Sometimes when I'm feeling bad about myself, I look at my comments section. Then I feel better. First of all, antiviral medications do exist. Second of all, do you understand what a vaccine is? Was that a no? Wait till I tell you the good news. The point of these nifty little inventions is to train your own body with exactly how to prevent a viral infection from ever happening.
All I hear when you say things like this is,
I like to cause myself embarrassment that Google could easily prevent. 30 seconds would have prevented this.
Why?
Because I'm a man.
It's clean, honey.
If any of you nasty motherfuckers put your twigglies on your chili ring and snife, I'ma fucking delete this app. Y'all need Jesus, y'all need a cleanse, and y'all need a fucking psychiatrist.
How do you feel about Mexicans?
Sweet baby Jesus, Todd, don't answer this.
What's that?
Please don't answer this. I'm begging you, Todd. Please don't.
Help me.
I know,
I just want to stitch this video.
I don't want you to.
I'm not going to say anything wrong.
Oh my
God. I just
want
to stitch this video. I just want to have a little fun on TikTok.
Have your fun,
Todd. Have fun on TikTok, that's all.
Please have, oh my God, I'm so scared.
Mexicans make me sick.
Fucking Christ. Todd, you can't say shit like that. You're going to get canceled.
I'm just being honest.
You're going to get canceled. Like, dude.
Mexicans make me sick.
Oh my God.
Why? If I eat too much of it. Just like if I eat too much of Italians. Or if I eat too much of
Todd,
Chinese.
Todd, what the fuck are you talking about?
Too much of anything.
Todd,
we're
not talking about food.
We're not talking about food.
No, not
what
at all.
We're talking about
the people.
No, not.
Why do I still talk to you?
I love Chinese people. I love Italian people. I love Mexican people. I wish that have so much with the polka music.
Your stripper name is the color of your pants and the last thing you ate. What's yours?
Five black guys.
Here's a list of songs that will forever be tied to a movie scene. Let's start this list off right with Bohemian Rhapsody from Queen. Now, what movie immediately went to your mind? If it wasn't Wayne's World, you probably grew up on another planet. Tequila by the Champs. And this one's a twofer. You're either gonna think Pee-wee's Big Adventure, or The Sandlot. Free Bird by Lynyrd Skynyrd. If you don't think about Kingsman when you hear this song, we can't be friends. When Can I See You Again by Owl City. Probably forgot it was from Wreck-It Ralph. Now when you hear it, you're probably thinking of...
It's been fun, but now I've got to go!
So, my mom wasn't a huge fan of the coat she was given, but long story short, I am now a vampiric cult leader. I will be your god.
Well, well.
Let me guess. Ethan Winters.
They was doing that weird shit again. Check off, please.
He do know he lost though, right?
That's your team.
So many people have asked me, what happens when ghosts realize you can see them? And, you know, there's expectation and reality.
You mean to tell me I'm dead? What? Oh shit, you can see me? Gross. I don't like that.
Yeah, can you like stop banging on the walls and shit?
What? No, fuck you.
Fucking asshole.
We should just pin all the debt in the world to one guy and then kill him.
I think you just invented Christianity. Take a joke, all of you, in the comments.
Take a joke.
Want to see what causes allergies? Look at that. That's all pollen. Look at all that pollen.
If you don't stop shaking that goddamn tree semen into the air... The trees and flowers and shit are already horny as fuck this year, okay? I woke up this morning and my eyes were glued shut. I thought my diabetes had kicked in and I finally went fucking blind. Stop playing. I can't live nowhere near your ass. Where the hell are you? Because if you were my neighbor, I would have dropkick you. As soon as I saw you fucking shaking that tree, I would have dropkick your ass in it. You were just making the air quality so much fucking worse, okay? So much goddamn worse just having they tree semen just fucking floating around and shit. Stop it! Go wash your hands! You better not touch your face. You best go wash your hands. Seriously, I'm trying to help you. Ain't enough Flonase in the goddamn world. Just disrespectful.
He is not a happy boy.
One, two, three, motherfucker.
Now, I know that plants are green. However, if you raise a plant and you happen to be black, the plant is also black. That ficus is a nigga.
Go suck a dick, suck a dick, suck a motherfucking dick.
Suck a dick, suck a huge or small dick.
Get out of my head and my life, TikTok! Leave me alone!
Can't believe you got us into trouble.
Gar! Gar! Unleash the monkey!
Monkey! Hurry, Gar! What did you learn?
I saw a squirrel. He was doing like this.
So I'm out sunbathing in the garden yesterday, and I forgot to take my face mask off. I'm really not happy, guys. How am I meant to go to work like this?
I don't like it when people act like you plan to fuck up. Nobody plans to fuck up. That's why it's called a fuck up. You don't walk outside like today's the perfect day for a fuck up. I'm fucking up all day today.
What do you want? What do you want, honey?
Hey, babe. Will you start the grill? No gasoline this time.
Come on.
Why?
Because I'm a man!
Wait, Daniel, aren't you lactose intolerant?
Oh no, I took lactate.
Daniel, this is laxative.
I don't like the music. Don't go in the hole. Anthony, listen to me. This ain't what you want. Listen to me. Listen to me. He's still digging. Anthony, it's 2021, baby.
Listen,
we got enough going on. Please don't unearth nothing else on this here earth. Okay?
What is he digging
Anthony.
For?
Anthony, stop. Stop digging. He's going. Oh, my God. It's a box. Baby, they done buried the box now. And it got a chain on it. Clearly. It needs to be kept away. Put the box back. Put the dirt back on top of the box. Don't open the chains. Do not enter. He opening the chains. Oh, hell, he opened the box. Anthony, it's a magic lamp. It's a magic lamp, Anthony. Oh, Lord, he finna unleash genies and the children of the corn.
No!
Get me off the planet.
And I know they're gonna hate, but I don't care. I barely can wait to hit him with the snare and the bass square in the face. This fucking world better prepare to get laced because they're gonna taste my...
An old scroll. Lorem ipsum dolor sit amet consectetum.
Oh my god, oh my god.
To what realm have you summoned me, mortal?
Earth?
In what year?
It's 2021.
Oh my god, dude, send me back.
I don't know how to send you back.
No, I don't want to be here. Send me back.
Don't know how I summoned you.
Give me that. Send me back. Send me back. Send me back.
That white people do that I would be honored to be a part of if I was invited part two. Hey Slim, you ever...
No, we're not gonna do that. The last time your ancestors stepped on a white people boat, they got kidnapped. The last time my ancestors fucked with a white people boat, they got fucking nuked. The last time a white person stepped onto a white people boat and said it couldn't sink, it sunk. The last time a white person said they would sail around the world to find a new trade route to India, their boat arrived with diseases that wiped out the lives of millions of people on two continents. We don't go near white people boats. It's not working out historically. It's a bad idea. Stay clear on it in a 1,000 mile vicinity. Don't even go near the ocean. If you're Japanese, just abandon the island. There is nothing.
Like, okay, stop me when I get it. The Adjudicator from John Wick 3. 11 from Stranger Things. Negasonic Teenage Warhead from Deadpool. Furiosa from Mad Max Fury Road. Natalie Portman in V for Vendetta. Demi Moore in G.I. Jane. Amber Rose. No, I wasn't gonna say that at all. Oh, okay, who do you think I look like? Theo Rossi from Sons of Anarchy.
If I ever fucking die on the road, on the side of a road, you better not put a fucking white cross up ever, or I'll fucking haunt you. You better put up an upside down black cross with a pentagram behind it, motherfucker.
I feel like you're handling the situation as if you forgot you were hot.